Hello, I am going to do a progression with my Yamaha keyboard. I probably won't use the Casio for this video. I am going to be practicing Ode to Joy, and I will try not to put other songs in this video, just to make it coherent. Okay, so I will set it to piano, and okay. First, I'm going to do Ode to Joy with one hand, my right hand, my dominant hand, and it will be, I think they call it the melody. Next, I will be doing Ode to Joy with the bass line. I will be pressing down on two notes, C and G. If I press down on C, E, and G, that's C major, the chord for the piano. But I'm just doing C and G because basically it's like a taking a knee to it, like it's making it more easy to play, even though that's not that difficult, but having less fingers in the equation makes it easier, I think. So now I will try this, and just every time I reach the end of C and G, or the end of the, I will press C and G again. So here we go. See, I made a mistake there, and that's because this is more complex than just going. I know that pretty well, so this is adding complexity. So let's try it again. My dad was really annoyed when I played piano at age whatever, 10 or whatever. He would tell me to start from the very beginning, even if I was right at the end of the song, he would tell me to start at the beginning. And I very much disliked that my dad did this, but I'm following his rules.
No!
Well, I won't always follow his rules, but it's ingrained in part of my piano technique. My brain forces me to restart. I'll try it again.
I'll do the same thing.
So we'll go back to one-handed to get that more solidly in my muscle memory. You know what? We are going to switch to the Casio because maybe that makes a little more sense, even though the Yamaha has the advantage of having the stickers, the Casio. No, it's not just because it's bigger. It's a superior instrument.
You're a superior instrument. I'm gonna.
Yeah, I'll pause it.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so now we have the Casio. Just do C, F, C, G. So. C chord, F chord, C chord, G chord, and furthermore we continue with C, F, C, G, C, but I'm only doing the top line, C, F, C, G, in association with, so C, C, thank you. that's what I'm learning. That's what I'm practicing. Just the C and G as the chord. C, G. Let's add another C, F. it's enough practice for now.